So this is a Dhukuti, and it's a retail outlet for a different kind of handicraft products. We have a head office called Association for Craft Producers, which deals with all the different categories of product like textile items, felt items, bamboo items, urn items, and etc. And this is the only retail outlet all over the Nepal which deals the product of the ACP, that is Association for the Craft Producers. Now I will just give a glimpse of the products that we have in the Dhukuti. Like, first let us take through the ceramic items. These are the bell chime. So these are made of the clay. So it's the craftsmanship of the Bhaktapur. Yeah, and this is also this we call it paper mask. It's the mask of the different kind of the gods, and it's made from paper and clay, mixture of the paper and clay. Okay. And this particular item is a very traditional thing in Nepal. It's called Sanduk. It's like a cabinet to put on these things, and it's made of the wooden items, and these are of the copper. The name is Sanduk. After that, we have these items. These are paper bags, different kind of gift wrapping bags. And this is a lampshade, and it's made from wooden. And after that, we move toward this cabinet. It's made from the wood. And these are lampshade. It's made from the paper. And these are some cushion covers made of textiles. And these are our copper items. It's a fire cut work to put the barbecue and etc. things. And these are copper tables. And our copper come from butwal.
Right. Where does it come from?
Butwal. Palpa, butwal. Outside the valley. And these are some of our copper cabinets. After that, we have some t-shirts and the pashmina scarves. And these are some pottery of Thini Bhaktapur. And after that, we have this copper room divider. And these are some of the jewelries. And these are called polymer jewelries. It's a mixture of plastic and clay. And it's come from the Japa. You can just give the design.
So do you have your own set of interior design? I mean, do you have a set of designers?
Yeah, in the head office, we do have a designer who like initially have an idea and create different kind of things. Besides that, a different kind of different people from the different places comes in our head office to give like a volunteer designer who come and give their ideas to us.
Great.
We have also a volunteer designers. And these are the felt items. We have very few felt items over here.
Felt is what?
Like felt is it's woolen items. Woolen, after mixing with soap and water, we create different kind of items like flowers, bags, shoes, scarves, different kind of accessories. Like these are our copper items. These are like I say paper mask. And these are some copper items and some textile scarf. The cotton scarf.
Cotton scarf.
Yeah.
So how long have you been with Dhukuti?
It's 1.5 years.
How do you find your work in Dhukuti?
It's extremely good. It's challenging. You know, it's after working in here, I can work everywhere. I get the knowledge of different kind of things.
Absolutely.
So it's a good experience.
Are you an artisan yourself? Do you make anything?
No.
No.
I am completely
so
like for only
the
marketing.
How come you have so much of knowledge about all these different things?
Like the whole knowledge is after I came here and worked with here. Like I say, it's a very knowledgeable place.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So which is better, Sana Hastakala or Dhukuti?
Definitely Dhukuti for me. There is no doubt in that.
Well spoken.